Hey everyone, it's the Pirate Penguin. Welcome back. It's part 4 of my Batman Arkham City playthrough. I still haven't gotten to Mr. Freeze, but hopefully I'll get to him today, so let's go.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings him in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done.
Come on, sneak attack. There we go.
Listen up. Penguin wants the bat brought in alive.
I'm very lucky there.
There's $50,000 in it for the one who does it.
You may as well pay me now. He's mine.
Are you mucking me about? Fight him!
You heard the Penguin. Move it! I found someone!
I don't think I could do anything to this vent.
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold!
How's he doing this?
Leave him. We've got more important things to be looking out for. Show yourself, chicken!
Come on, pull yourselves together! I'm paying you for results! Give me them!
I'll find you. Can you hear me? I'll find you!
Scan all you want, I'm not... That's not what I wanted.
Hide in the darkness all you like! I'll be able to see you!
He's not on that one. Where is he?
Alright, so... can't really go up onto the gargoyles, which sucks for me, obviously.
Stop him! He's making you look like a bunch of girls!
Again, nothing wrong with being a girl penguin. You sexist.
Don't you think you can hide in the dark from me? No one's on this one!
Two down. Four more to go, I think? I don't know. Something like that.
Someone must know where he is!
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
You heard what the Penguin said, right?
Not sure that did any good for me at all, but...
anyone know what happened to this wall? It's freaking gone! What could have made a hole like that?
I've lost one of you idiots! Let's end it there!
Oh man, they're all coming here? Alright, I should go somewhere else then.
Do I need to remind you that I will personally choke the life out of everyone who's let me down?
I can't stay up here for too long. So let's backtrack a little bit and let's see. Oh, you're by yourself. That's nice. I'll take that.
What?
Sure do.
What are you doing? I need help! Screw you! It's every man for himself!
That's what I like to hear. Oh no!
This is all wrong! Pull it together, or I'll get someone to pull you apart!
What the hell are you, Batman?
Just a dude. Alright, I'm gonna sneak up behind the guy coming towards me. Hopefully.
Looks like you're my hostage.
One of Penguin's crew has taken that cop hostage. The only way to save him is to make sure his captors don't see me.
Oh, that's convenient.
Three of you left? What is this, a freaking dance competition? Kill him now!
Alright, two more to go. Oh. Gonna knock his ass out. Why not?
Not another!
Alright, one more to go.
Stay away from me, Batman! You hear me? Come any closer, and I waste this guy! Huh?
What? What are you doing, Batman? Oh. I guess he did see me somehow. Well, that's stupid.
And there was me thinking it was going to be difficult. Get him out of here.
Alright, let's try that again. I have to start all over? Oh my god, seriously?
Huh?
Oh, come on. Oh, that didn't work at all.
Here's the plan. Spread out, we find the son of a bitch. Got it?
This is not making me happy! It's making you lot look like fools!
I'll cover the bridge!
What?
Oh.
I got him!
That didn't work out for me. I'm dead.
Up there! I see him! He's gone! I lost him! Find him now! I see what you're doing. How are you gonna use those things if they're not here?
What about now?
Stay calm. We need to keep it...
Over here! Now! I found someone!
Alright, four more to go.
This is no good. He won't wake up.
How are we gonna get out of here, man?
Hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead.
What's wrong? You're too scared to show yourself?
Alright, I'm going for this guy.
Is it too much to ask that you just do your job and stop him? Tell me it's not.
Alright, three left.
How are you?
Are you scared? Good. Fear makes you better. Fear makes you win. If you don't win, I'll make you more scared than you can possibly imagine.
Leave me alone, Batman! Please.
Looks like you're my hostage!
One of Penguin's crew has taken that cop hostage. The only way to save him is to make sure his captors don't see me.
Easier said than done, Batman. Easier said than done.
Three of you left! What is this, a freaking dance competition? Kill him now!
Alright, nice and easy. Perfect.
it down!
Oh, seriously?
Get away!
Right, one more.
Are you mucking me about? Fight him!
It's dumb I can't just glide kick him. It is what it is, I guess. There we go.
What's happening in there? Have you not stopped Batman yet? What about Freezer's suit? Answer me!
I saw you clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot'd like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are.
Okay, listen up. In case you didn't notice, Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this room. No one in or out.
Well, what about the little bastard that did this to us? I want payback.
Grab guns, hold up here till Batman finds the rest of the squad, and we get our payback on Mr. Cobblepot. Michaels, grab a firearm and start a patrol.
No problem.
Sanchez, cover the main. Let's make it out of here in one piece, okay?
I see one of those sons of bitches. And they're dead.
We do this by the book, guys. What Gordon would want, you're better than these people.
Cool skeletons right here. Alright, time to level up. Heat signature conceal. Alright, yeah, let's do it. That's what you think, Penguin.
Now, when you really want to surprise a sneaky little bitch that's hunting you down, use these. Nothing you'll surprise like a powder to a C4, blowing your legs off when you least expect it.
I love that Penguin just called Batman a little bitch. That's hilarious. Ah, the good old days. Some big old butterflies.
Oh, that's just great. They've got freaking rocket launchers.
At the flick of a switch, turns even the most technologically prepared attacker into a caveman feeling their way in the dark.
Oh no. I think this will just lead me back to where I was, but let's see. I was on the hunt for Riddler trophies. Yeah, that didn't get me anywhere. Oh. Now I could get the last Riddler trophy in here, I think. Or maybe not. This might be before the open gas thing. Yeah, alright, can't get it. That's fine, I don't really need it.
Get this stuff. Mines? Who has mines?
How good is this stuff? Stops at 9 milliclubs range and keeps you warm in the cold.
I wonder how I get in here. Ah, there we go. That's easy. Woohoo! Nice.
Take a little look at this lovely piece of kit. Pull the trigger of its smile. It's 3.5 pounds of explosives. Hurdles toward the sneaky little run who thought he could get away from me.
Come here when I was a kid.
Alright, I think that's it in here. So, where do I go next? Alright, I have to get out of here, go back into the torture chamber, and into the iceberg lounge. Cool. Alright, fellas, have fun. I'm taking off.
Is that? No, it can't be. He's got some kind of military-grade communications jammer.
Who doesn't like machine guns? These little beauties fire over 100 rounds a minute, and even better, are so inaccurate, you don't even need to try. Just pulling the trigger means someone in the room will be lying in a pool of blood and tears.
Heck yeah. Oh no. I don't want to go up. I want to listen to this.
These sniper rifles can blow a single hair off the head of a man at 1,000 yards. Aim a little lower, and there won't even be a hair left. Who doesn't like machine guns? These little beauties fire over 100 rounds a minute, and even better, are so inaccurate.
Great. They've got sniper rifles, too.
Oh, same thing. Now Penguin's just repeating himself. Okay. Do I need to blow up this wall? Probably not, but I will anyways. Yeah, alright. Already been here. I think, yeah, that should be it. Alright, time to get out of here. Have fun, mister.
We've got this room under control. Do you know who else survived? Did you find a guy called Jones?
Yeah, he said his name was Elvis. He was being attacked by Penguin's crew. He's safe.
Oh, thank God. Me and him have been partners for 5 years. Man, I love that ugly son of a bitch.
He's in the museum entrance hall. Once I've found everyone, you can make your way back there. No sign of Freeze, just his suit. He can't survive without it. I need to find him before it's too late.
You are looking at the world's most advanced refrigerator. Stick a sickly scientist inside it, and you've got yourself Mr. Icebox himself.
Pretty sweet. Alright. I'll go track him down. Raptor? I am going the right way. Oh, hello, little penguin. Hello.
Can you hear me? Course you can. Thought you'd like a little entertainment to go along with the ice skating. Tell him your name, son. Yeah? Screw you. Oh, this piggy's still got some life in him. Good. Let's hear him squeal. What you're hearing is the sound of an undercover cop having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperatures. Now, I wonder what would happen if I take this hammer and... Well, what do you know? His whole bloody hand explodes!
It's kind of messed up. Alright, so none of these things I'm trying to scan are Riddler puzzles, so I'm gonna give up in a second.
I know it's you. What is it? Finally grown up here and come to find me. Well, good luck. What's the burden, Batman?
Penguin's position is too strong. I need to find a way to disable his gun. Maybe its maker will have the answer.
Okay.
This place is mine. Piss off,
Ali! How do I find his maker? Oh, the exit. That makes sense. Nope. Batman!
This guy's crazy!
Don't steal your weapon!
Oof. Almost had me.
You want some? Come get it!
Oh.
This is futile. The weapon is too powerful.
Well, I know, Batman. How did I miss the exit? Jeez.
The person who knows the gun's weakness is Freeze.
You can't win, Batman.
Where's the exit? Alright.
You're mine, Batman.
How's this the exit? This makes no sense. So I'm at the exit, but I can't get out of here.
The ice blasts are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon.
Hold still, Batman!
You can't win, Batman!
This is futile.
There's no way that was the exit. There's no exit.
The weapon is too powerful.
There's no door. There's nothing. There's no sign.
Weakness is Freeze.
You're mine, Batman.
All right, I guess I'll try again. Okay, so I'm at the exit. Cool. Allegedly, I'm at the exit.
Hold still, Batman!
No.
The ice blasts are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon.
What's the burden, Batman?
Or do I just have to go back where I was? I'm so confused.
Man.
piss off out of here! Stay still, you wanker!
Peace out. That was really stupid and pointless. Alright, let's try going the other way. What a waste of time. Oh. Cool. Thing's tiny.
Having a little lie down, are ya? Enjoy it. It's your last.
That's better. Alright, so now I will go right. Bro, why did you just dive in the water again?
Anyone want a slightly used batsuit?
There we go. Alright, Mr. Freeze, you better be over here somewhere.
What are you waiting for?
You scared, little bat?
Yes, I'm very scared of you guys.
Hey, what's he doing?
He's got some kind of computer thing.
I bet it says reptile. Reptilia. Okay, that was close.
Come on!
Yeah, you chicken or what?
How'd he do that? You said he couldn't get through!
Shut up and hit him!
Alright, Mr. Freeze, I'm coming for you. Suck.
This is all that's left of a man that spent too long in a shark tank. This is what happens when you try to get clever with me. Look closer. Do you want this to happen to you?
Is that Black Mask? R.I.P. There we go.
Recognize Joker's pet. Me too. That's why I had them shot.
Poor hyenas. Hey, it's Mr. Freeze. So I did go the right way finally. Oh, I like this map. So you got the Joker crew, the Penguin crew, and is this Two-Face's crew? It has to be.
one's just waiting for the clown's girlfriend to show up. She'll be good for minutes of entertainment before I cut her head off. Surely no introduction is necessary. A prize-winning cryogenic scientist pushed to the edge of sanity by a desire to help his poor dying wife. Or an old man captured by the head stuck on the grill.
All right, I'll get you out eventually, I guess. Nope.
I shall slice you into pieces, America.
You're gonna die, Batman! That was close.
Look at it. How can you beat me?
Well, you have one arm, so that's, you know, something. Oh no! That was easy. Oh, there's your next Titan tank too. Let's see what's back here. Oh, that gets Mr. Freeze out. Easy. I wonder if I could hit the bear. Nope. Hey, that's not what I wanted. Boom. Only one left to go. Nice. Skeleton. Didn't really need that, but got it anyways. Alright, over here we're gonna have something eventually.
Weapons? I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman! Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends.
They're frenemies.
No!
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself.
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back.
Yo, Batman's a dick. Alright, back to Mr. Freeze's suit. Alright, which way was that? Alright, straight ahead. Cool.
It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Well, that's not good. Actually, that is good. I don't have to walk on it. This is fun. Going back to where I already been before. Isn't fun backtracking constantly in a game? Where am I going? Oh, that was pointless.
That's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Oh, what are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
It's a sand disk. All right, this should be easy enough. Hey, look, backtracking again. How fun. Says Scorpion and Batman. Nope, I don't really want that. Come on, Batman, you could get up here. I don't know what the heck's going on. Finally.
You again.
All right.
What's wrong with
you? You can't win.
Freeze's override won't work from this range.
What's the burden, Batman?
Penguin is too far away. I need to get closer.
You're mine.
Well, how am I supposed to get closer? He's gonna shoot at me as soon as I get closer.
This guy's crazy.
I'm too far away. The override won't work this far away.
Hold still, Batman! Tell you what, Batman. I'll give you this one for free.
I should activate the security override.
You're not scared, Dennis.
I need to get closer to Penguin before activating the security override.
Boys,
I can use the security override to get to Penguin.
What?
Come on.
Finally.
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you.
Oh no, not Grundy.
Down here when I bought this place. Comes in handy.
Well, I'm gonna die. Survive, bro.
You're asking for it now. Let's see how much that ugly son of a bitch can take.
That looks painful.
Immortal!
explosives! I mean it!
Come here, Grundy.
What have you done?
You little... You can't kill him! You can't!
I can knock him out, though. What are you doing, Batman? Don't get weird. Always getting weird.
Well, what do you know? You really can't kill that bastard! Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
That man is horrible aim. What a baby.
Where is Cobblepot?
Well, look who it is. Mr. Freer.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Fema, you're not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul.
Girl, come back.
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
Oh, Batman's a genius. Let's scan some evidence really quick.
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
I don't know if I can. Oh, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Let's upgrade my combat armor. Perfect. Yo, bro, you want to talk?
Are you sure this man can provide the missing ingredient?
I've met Ra's al Ghul many times. He claims to be over 600 years old. And I believe him. Which means something is keeping him alive.
Let us hope you are correct, Batman. After all, your life depends on it.
Got him.
That bitch was badass, Batman. She took him down and kept moving.
Oh, is he gonna die?
Are you going after that ninja bitch, Batman? If you catch her, give her a smack from me.
Do I have a triple batarang? I don't have a triple batarang. Yeah, alright. I'm not gonna waste my time on that.
I see you have sent a data request on the League of Assassins to the Batcomputer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger build?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
Oh, Alfred, you're funny.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
I hear you. It's chaos here. The boss has vanished.
What? Where'd Penguin go?
No idea. One minute he was all, Batman's going in my trophy case. The next, nothing. Zip. I don't like it.
Do you think he's dead? Did Batman kill him? Have you been back to the museum?
The museum's locked down. Those undercover bitches have taken over. I knew we should have killed them.
So what's the plan?
Lay low. See any of Joker's crew? Kill them.
You heard from him yet?
Penguin? Nah, he's not dark.
That's not good.
He's never done that before, has he?
Nope.
Y'all are going down. I don't even know.
They're gonna hurt you, freak! Arkham City is going to burn.
Man, these guys don't go down. I'm really getting my ass kicked over here. It's kind of annoying. Alright, interrogate this guy.
Do you realize how many bones you've got left for me to break?
Oh God, please don't hurt me. I'll tell you what I know.
Alright everyone, that's a wrap on part 4 of my Batman Arkham City playthrough. I finally saved Mr. Freeze and I took out the Penguin, so that's cool. Now I gotta find Ra's al Ghul, so we'll get to that in the next video. As always, like and subscribe if you enjoy my content, and have a great rest of your day. Peace.